हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। जुदाई जुदाई इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन मेलो ड्रामा कॉमेडी फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राज कंवर। इट स्टार्स अनिल कपूर, श्रीदेवी एंड उर्मिला मातोंडकर, कादिर खान, फरीदा जलाल, जॉनी लीवर, परेश रावल, उपासना सिंह एंड सईद जैफरी। फीचर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स पूनम ढिल्लन मेक्स अ स्पेशल अपीयरेंस। द फिल्म रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड द ट्रेवल्स ऑफ अ ग्रीडी वाइफ काजल श्रीदेवी, हु लुरेड बाई बेल कन्विंसेस हर हस्बैंड कपूर टू मैरी हर सेकंड टाइम। डायरेक्टेड बाय राज कंवर, रिटन बाय प्रकाश राज, एस बी कृष्णा रेड्डी, जैनेन्द्र जैन। बेस्ड ऑन शुभलागनम बाय एस बी कृष्णा रेड्डी। प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय सुरेंद्र कपूर, स्टार्टिंग अनिल कपूर, श्रीदेवी, उर्मिला मातोंडकर। नैरेटेड बाय अमिताभ बच्चन। साइनमेटोग्राफी हरमीत सिंह। एडिट बाय बामन भोसले। म्यूजिक बाय नदीम शर्वन। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय एसके फिल्म इंटरप्राइजेस इरोज एंटरटेनमेंट। रिलीज डेट 28 फरवरी 1997। कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। अपॉन रिलीज द फिल्म वॉज अ मेजर कॉमर्शियल सक्सेस, ग्रॉसिंग 28.77 crores अगेंस्ट इट्स 6.30 crores बजट, बिकमिंग द 8th हाईएस्ट ग्रॉसिंग इंडियन फिल्म ऑफ 1997। द फिल्म वॉज वाइडली प्रेज्ड फॉर द परफॉर्मेंसेस ऑफ द लीड एक्ट्रेसेस इट शर एज द रीमेक ऑफ 1994 तेलुगु मूवी शुभलागनम। प्लॉट, काजल वर्मा मैरिज इंजीनियर राज वर्मा, सी एंड हर डैड रक्षावंत अस्यूम दैट ही इज वेल्दी एंड करप्ट। रक्षावंत इज हैप्पी दैट काजल डज नॉट हैव इन लॉज एंड शी विल गेट टू रूल द रूज इन हर न्यू हाउस। वट इन रियलिटी राज डज नॉट हैव एयर कंडीशनर कार नॉट इवन रेफ्रिजरेटर्स। दिस इन्फ्यूएट्स काजल इन हर माइंड। शी क्रिएट्स अ सेपरेट वर्ल्ड वेयर शी इज वेल्दी हैज सेवरल कार्स एंड लाइव्स लेविशली इन अ बिग बैंगलो। शी इज प्रेगनेंट 8 years लेटर। शी एंड राज हैव टू ट्विन children Romi and Preeti, but still Kajal's mind is not changed. She meets her old wealthy friend Nisha, lying that Raj is a business magnate, her family owns several cars and have a big bungalow. Nisha offers to give her a lift. Kajal is exposed when the bungalow she points out as her own turns out to be Nisha's. Coming from overseas, Raj boss Randhish Naisi Janvi learns she is an engineer working for Randhish Construction Company. Enters Vikram Khanna, a husband, a handsome guy and his business partner. At a guest house, he tries to trap Janvi, but Raj arrives and saves her. She falls in love with him. When she learns that he is a married man, she is adamant about marrying him. Unaware that Kajal is Raj's wife, Janvi accidentally meets her. She confesses her love to Kajal and Raj, which angers them. To marry Raj, Janvi meets greedy Kajal inside a temple and offers 2 crores rupees in exchange for marriage to Raj. Then Kajal, seeing this as her chance to gain wealth, suddenly accepts her proposals. Kajal forces Raj into the agreement. Reluctant, Raj marries Janvi. Kajal divorces him herself to company with the Hindu marriage act, thinking that she and Janvi will happily live together and share Raj. Shad then uses the money she got in the bargain to buy a huge mansion and cars. The bungalow she buys ends up being that of Nisha. She verifies, returns to her old home to collect a picture of her husband. Kajal then proceeds to taunt her that she has fulfilled her dreams, whereas Nisha's dreams are now shattered, having lost everything. Nisha reminds Kajal that she sold her house and possessions to pay for the treatment of her ill husband, whereas Kajal has sold her husband for riches, and that to some extent Kajal is all the poorer for that. Kajal molds herself into a socialite, and this leads to Kajal neglecting her family. Raj initially feels rejected by Kajal and does not get close to Janvi, feeling objectified at the throw of being bought and sold between his two wives, but the children and Raj's friend companionship with Janvi, who shows them with love and affection. She changes herself and becomes a typical middle class type Indian housewife. She gets up early, does puja, and then cooks tasty food for her family. She does not mind tiring herself all day learning new dishes and rituals as she finds solace in this quiet, peaceful life. She even travels happily in crowded buses and autos to make Raj and the kids feel secure and happy around her. She abandons all the luxury and comforts she grew up with. The children call Janvi Ma, something that Kajal would previously reprimand her children for calling her, insisting that they call her Mummy, as this sounded high society. Now Kajal realizes how far she has drifted from her family. She forgets her wedding anniversary and throws a birthday party for her daughter's birthday, not realizing that Raj has never been attracted to a lavish lifestyle, and thus further pushing him away from her and towards Janvi. After frequent reminders from her mother, Kajal tries to make amends. When nothing works, Kajal shocks her husband when she slaps Janvi and accuses her of stealing her husband, and tries to make Janvi leave. Kajal offers Janvi all her money back in exchange for Raj again, only to be told by Raj that she is the poorest relation, despite having all the riches she ever dreamed of. One of the advice of her friend, Kajal seeks legal advice, which also states that the only way she can legally marry Raj if he and Janvi divorce, an impossible task. She then forcibly tries to throw Janvi out of the house, but to no avail, as Raj decides to leave with Janvi, claiming that in the present circumstances, this is the fairest thing to do. The kids decide to stay with Janvi and their father, heartbroken as they learn that their father was sold, prompting the son to ask Kajal about the prospect of them being sold to another family at an agreed price. Kajal, on the other hand, distraught by her family abandoning her, donates all her riches to pay her dues. When she learns that Raj and the kids are leaving for the US, she runs to the airport for one final visit
She finds them ready to depart, but at the last minute, Janvi turns to Raj and tells them that she is leaving for the US alone. But she is not alone. She is expecting Raj's child. Janvi accepts that although Kajal sold her husband, it was her who offered to buy him, and thus she too should pay her dues. So the movie ends with Kajal getting her family back, learns of the importance of family over money, and Janvi leaving for New York forever.
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। जुदाई इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन मेलो ड्रामा कॉमेडी फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राज कंवर। इट स्टार्स अनिल कपूर, श्रीदेवी एंड उर्मिला मातोंडकर, कादिर खान, फरीदा जलाल, जॉनी लीवर, परेश रावल, उपासना सिंह एंड सईद जैफरी। फीचर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स पूनम ढिल्लन। मेक्स अ स्पेशल अपीयरेंस द फिल्म रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड द ट्रेवलेज ऑफ अ ग्रीडी वाइफ काजल श्रीदेवी हु लुरेड बाई बेल कन्विंसेस हर हस्बैंड कपूर टू मैरी अ सेकेंड टाइम। डायरेक्टेड बाई राज कंवर, रिटन बाई प्रकाश राज, एस बी कृष्णा रेड्डी, जैनेन्द्र जैन। बेस्ड ऑन शुभलागनम बाय एस बी कृष्णा रेड्डी। प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई सुरेंद्र कपूर। स्टार्टिंग अनिल कपूर, श्रीदेवी, उर्मिला मातोंडकर। नैरेटेड बाई अमिताभ बच्चन। साइनमेटोग्राफी हरमीत सिंह। एडिट बाई बामन भोसले। म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई एस के फिल्म इंटरप्राइजेज इरोज इंटरटेनमेंट। रिलीज डेट 28 February 1997। कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। अपॉन रिलीज द फिल्म वॉज अ मेजर कॉमर्शियल सक्सेस, ग्रॉसिंग 28.77 crores अगेंस्ट इट्स 6.30 crores बजट, बिकमिंग द 8th हाइएस्ट ग्रॉसिंग इंडियन फिल्म ऑफ 1997। द फिल्म वॉज वाइडली प्रेज्ड फॉर द परफॉर्मेंसेस ऑफ द लीड एक्ट्रेसेस। इट सर्व एज द रीमेक ऑफ 1994 तेलुगु मूवी शुभलागनम। प्लॉट, काजल वर्मा मैरिज इंजीनियर राज वर्मा। सी एंड हर डैड रक्षावंत अस्यूम दैट ही इज वेल्दी एंड करप्ट। रक्षावंत इज हैप्पी दैट काजल डज नॉट हैव इन लॉज एंड शी विल गेट टू रूल द रूज इन हर न्यू हाउस। वट इन रियलिटी राज डज नॉट हैव एयर कंडीशनर, कार नॉट इवन रेफ्रिजरेटर्स। दिस इन्फ्यूएट्स काजल इन हर माइंड। शी क्रिएट्स अ सेपरेट वर्ल्ड वेयर सी इज वेल्दी, हैज सेवरल कार्स एंड लाइव्स लेविशली इन अ बिग बैंगलो। शी इज प्रेगनेंट 8 years लेटर। शी एंड राज हैव टू ट्विन children Romy and Preeti, but still Kajal's mind is not changed. She meets her old wealthy friend Nisha, lying that Raj is a business magnate, her family owns several cars and have a big bungalow. Nisha offers to give her lift. Kajal is exposed when the bungalow she points out as her own turned out to be Nisha's. Coming from overseas, Raj boss Randhish Naisi Janvi learns she is an engineer working for Randhish Construction Company. Enters Vikram Khanna, a husband, a handsome guy, and his business partner. At a guest house, he tries to trap Janvi, but Raj arrives and saves her. She falls in love. with him. When she learns that he is a married man, she is adamant about marrying him. Unaware that Kajal is Raj's wife, Janvi accidentally meets her. She confesses her love to Kajal and Raj, which angers them. To marry Raj, Janvi meets greedy Kajal inside a temple and offers 2 crore rupees in exchange for marrying to Raj. Then Kajal, seeing this as her chance to gain wealth, suddenly accepts her proposal. Kajal forces Raj into the agreement. Reluctant, Raj marries Janvi. Kajal divorces him herself to company with the Hindu marriage act, thinking that she and Janvi will happily live together and share Raj. She then uses the money she got in the bargain to buy a huge mansion and cars. The Bangalore she buys ends up being that of Nisha. She verifies, returns to her old home to collect a picture of her husband. Kajal then proceeds to taunt her that she has fulfilled her dreams, whereas Nisha's dreams are now shattered, having lost everything. Nisha reminds Kajal that she sold her house and possessions to pay for the treatment of her ill husband, whereas Kajal has sold her husband for riches, and that to some extent Kajal is all the poorer for that. Kajal molds herself into a socialite, and this leads to Kajal neglecting her family. Raj initially feels rejected by Kajal and does not get close to Janvi, feeling objectified at the thought of being bought and sold between his two wives. But the children and Raj find companionship with Janvi, who shows them with love and affection. She changes herself and becomes a typical middle class type Indian housewife. She gets up early, does puja, and then cooks tasty food for her family. She does not mind tiring herself all day learning new dishes and rituals, as she finds solace in this quiet, peaceful life. She even travels happily in crowded buses and autos to make Raj and the kids feel secure and happy around her. She abandons all the luxury and comforts she grew up with. The children call Janvi Ma, something that Kajal would previously reprimand her children for calling her, insisting that they call her Mummy, as this sounded high society. Now Kajal realizes how far she has drifted from her family. She forgets her wedding anniversary and throws a birthday party for her daughter's birthday, not realizing that Raj has never been attracted to a lavish lifestyle, and thus further pushing him away from her and towards Janvi. After frequent reminders from her mother, Kajal tries to make amends. When nothing works, Kajal shocks her husband when she slaps Janvi and accuses her of stealing her husband, and tries to make Janvi leave. Kajal offers Janvi all her money back in exchange for Raj again, only to be told by Raj that she is the poorest relation, despite having all the riches she ever dreamed of. One of the advice of her friend, Kajal seeks legal advice, which also states that the only way she can legally marry Raj if he and Janvi divorce, an impossible task. She then forcibly tries to throw Janvi out of the house, but to no avail, as Raj decides to leave with Janvi.
claiming that in the present circumstances, this is the fairest thing to do. The kids decide to stay with Janvi and their father, heartbroken as they learn that their father was sold, prompting the son to ask Kajal about the prospect of them being sold to another family at an agreed price. Kajal, on the other hand, distraught by her family abandoning her, donates all her riches to pay her dues. When she learns that Raj and the kids are leaving for the US, she runs to the airport for one final visit. She finds them ready to depart, but at the last minute, Janvi turns to Raj and tells them that she is leaving for the US alone. But she is not alone. She is expecting Raj's child. Janvi accepts that although Kajal sold her husband, it was her who offered to buy him, and thus she too should pay her dues. So the movie ends with Kajal getting her family back, learns of the importance of family over money, and Janvi leaving for New York forever.
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। जुदाई इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन मेलो ड्रामा कॉमेडी फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राज कंवर। इट स्टार्स अनिल कपूर, श्रीदेवी एंड उर्मिला मातोंडकर, कादिर खान, फरीदा जलाल, जॉनी लीवर, परेश रावल, उपासना सिंह एंड सईद जैफरी। फीचर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स पूनम ढिल्लन मेक्स अ स्पेशल अपीयरेंस। द फिल्म रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड द ट्रेवल्स ऑफ अ ग्रीडी वाइफ काजल श्रीदेवी, हु लुरेड बाय वेल्थ कन्विंसेस हर हस्बैंड कपूर टू मैरी अ सेकंड टाइम। डायरेक्टेड बाई राज कंवर, रिटन बाई प्रकाश राज, एस बी कृष्णा रेड्डी, जैनेन्द्र जैन। बेस्ड ऑन शुभलागनम बाय एस बी कृष्णा रेड्डी। प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई सुरेंद्र कपूर, स्टार्टिंग अनिल कपूर, श्रीदेवी, उर्मिला मातोंडकर। नैरेटेड बाई अमिताभ बच्चन। साइनमेटोग्राफी हरमीत सिंह। एडिट बाई बामन भोसले। म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई एस के फिल्म इंटरप्राइजेज इरोज इंटरटेनमेंट। रिलीज डेट 28 February 1997। कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। अपॉन रिलीज द फिल्म वॉज अ मेजर कॉमर्शियल सक्सेस, ग्रॉसिंग 28.77 crores अगेंस्ट इट्स 6.30 crores बजट, बिकमिंग द 8th हाईएस्ट ग्रॉसिंग इंडियन फिल्म ऑफ 1997। द फिल्म वॉज वाइडली प्रेज्ड फॉर द परफॉर्मेंसेस ऑफ द लीड एक्ट्रेसेस। इट सर्व एज द रीमेक ऑफ 1994 तेलुगु मूवी शुभलागनम। प्लॉट, काजल वर्मा मैरिज इंजीनियर राज वर्मा। सी एंड हर डैड रक्षावंत एश्यूम दैट ही इज वेल्दी एंड करप्ट। रक्षावंत इज हैप्पी दैट काजल डज नॉट हैव इन लॉज एंड शी विल गेट टू रूल द रूज इन हर न्यू हाउस। वट इन रियलिटी राज डज नॉट हैव एयर कंडीशनर कार, नॉट इवन रेफ्रिजरेटर्स। दिस इन्फ्यूएट्स काजल इन हर माइंड। शी क्रिएट्स अ सेपरेट वर्ल्ड वेयर सी इज रिच। वेल्दी हैज सेवरल कार्स एंड लाइव्स लेविशली इन अ बिग बैंगलो। सी इज प्रेगनेंट 8 years लेटर। शी एंड राज हैव टू ट्विन children Romy and Preeti, but still Kajal's mind is not changed. She meets her old wealthy friend Nisha, lying that Raj is a business magnate, her family owns several cars and have a big bungalow. Nisha offers to give her a lift. Kajal is exposed when the bungalow she points out as her own turns out to be Nisha's. Coming from overseas, Raj boss Randhish Naisi Janvi learns she is an engineer working for Randhish Construction Company. Enters Vikram Khanna, a husband, a handsome guy, and his business partner. At a guest house, he tries to trap Janvi, but Raj arrives and saves her. She falls in love with him. When she learns that he is a married man, she is adamant about marrying him. Unaware that Kajal is Raj's wife, Janvi accidentally meets her. She confesses her love to Kajal and Raj, which angers them. To marry Raj, Janvi meets greedy Kajal inside a temple and offers 2 crore rupees in exchange for marriage to Raj. Then Kajal, seeing this as her chance to gain wealth, suddenly accepts her proposal. Kajal forces Raj into the agreement. Reluctant, Raj marries Janvi. Kajal divorces him herself to company with the Hindu Marriage Act, thinking that she and Janvi will happily live together and share Raj. Shad then uses the money she got in the bargain to buy a huge mansion and cars. The bungalow she buys ends up being that of Nisha. She verifies, returns to her old home to collect a picture of her husband. Kajal then proceeds to taunt her that she has fulfilled her dreams, whereas Nisha's dreams are now shattered, having lost everything. Nisha reminds Kajal that she sold her house and possessions to pay for the treatment of her ill husband, whereas Kajal has sold her husband for riches, and that to some extent Kajal is all the poorer for that. Kajal molds herself into a socialite, and this leads to Kajal neglecting her family. Raj initially feels rejected by Kajal and does not get close to Janvi, feeling objectified at the thought of being bought and sold between his two wives. But the children and Raj's friend companionship with Janvi, who saws them with love and affection. She changes herself and becomes a typical middle class type Indian housewife. She gets up early, does puja, and then cooks tasty food for her family. She does not mind tiring herself all day learning new dishes and rituals, as she finds solace in this quiet, peaceful life. She even travels happily in crowded buses and autos to make Raj and the kids feel secure and happy around her. She abandons all the luxury and comforts she grew up with. The children call Janvi Ma, something that Kajal would previously reprimand her children for calling her, insisting that they call her Mummy, as this sounded high society. Now Kajal realizes how far she has drifted from her family. She forgets her wedding anniversary and throws a birthday party for her daughter's birthday, not realizing that Raj has never been attracted to a lavish lifestyle, and thus further pushing him away from her and towards Janvi. After frequent reminders from her mother, Kajal tries to make amends. When nothing works, Kajal shocks her husband when she slaps Janvi and accuses her of stealing her husband, and tries to make Janvi leave. Kajal offers Janvi all her money back in exchange for Raj again
only to be told by Raj that she is the poorest relation despite having all the riches she ever dreamed of. One of the advice of her friend, Kajal seeks legal advice, which also states that the only way she can legally marry Raj if he and Janvi divorce an impossible task. She then forcibly tries to throw Janvi out of the house, but to no avail, as Raj decides to leave with Janvi, claiming that in the present circumstances, this is the fairest thing to do. The kids decide to stay with Janvi and their father, heartbroken as they learn that their father was sold, prompting the son to ask Kajal about the prospect of them being sold to another family at an agreed price. Kajal, on the other hand, distraught by her family abandoning her, donates all her riches to pay her dues. When she learns that Raj and the kids are leaving for the US, she runs to the airport for one final visit. She finds them ready to depart, but at the last minute, Janvi turns to Raj and tells them that she is leaving for the US alone. But she is not alone. She is expecting Raj's child. Janvi accepts that although Kajal sold her husband, it was her who offered to buy him, and thus she too should pay her dues. So the movie ends with Kajal getting her family back, learns of the importance of family over money, and Janvi leaving for New York forever.
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। जुदाई इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन मेलो ड्रामा कॉमेडी फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राज कंवर। इट स्टार्स अनिल कपूर, श्रीदेवी एंड उर्मिला मातोंडकर, कादिर खान, फरीदा जलाल, जॉनी लीवर, परेश रावल, उपासना सिंह एंड सईद जैफरी। फीचर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स, पूनम ढिल्लन मेक्स अ स्पेशल अपीयरेंस। द फिल्म रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड द ट्रेवल्स ऑफ अ ग्रीडी वाइफ काजल श्रीदेवी, हु लुरेड बाई बेल कन्विंसेस हर हस्बैंड कपूर टू मैरी अ सेकेंड टाइम। डायरेक्टेड बाई राज कंवर, रिटन बाई प्रकाश राज, एस बी कृष्णा रेड्डी, जैनेन्द्र जैन। बेस्ड ऑन शुभलागनम बाय एस बी कृष्णा रेड्डी। प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई सुरेंद्र कपूर, स्टार्टिंग अनिल कपूर, श्रीदेवी, उर्मिला मातोंडकर। नरेटेड बाई अमिताभ बच्चन। साइनमेटोग्राफी हरमीत सिंह। एडिट बाई बामन भोसले। म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई एस के फिल्म इंटरप्राइजेज इरोज इंटरटेनमेंट। रिलीज डेट 28 February 1997। कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। अपॉन रिलीज द फिल्म वॉज अ मेजर कॉमर्शियल सक्सेस, ग्रॉसिंग 28.77 crores अगेंस्ट इट्स 6.30 crores बजट, बिकमिंग द 8th हाईएस्ट ग्रॉसिंग इंडियन फिल्म ऑफ 1997। द फिल्म वॉज वाइडली प्रेज्ड फॉर द परफॉर्मेंसेस ऑफ द लीड एक्ट्रेसेस। इट सर्व एज द रीमेक ऑफ 1994 तेलुगु मूवी शुभाला गनम। प्लॉट, काजल बाबा मैरिज इंजीनियर राज वर्मा। सी एंड हर डैड रक्षावंत अस्यूम दैट ही इज़ वेल्दी एंड करप्ट। रक्षावंत इज हैप्पी दैट काजल डज नॉट हैव इन लॉज एंड शी विल गेट टू रूल द रूज इन हर न्यू हाउस। वट इन रियलिटी राज डज नॉट हैव एयर कंडीशनर, कार नॉट इवन refrigerator. This infuriates Castle in her mind. She creates a separate world where she is wealthy, has several cars and lives lavishly in a big bungalow. She is pregnant. 8 years later, she and Raj have two twin children, Rumi and Preeti. But still, Kajal's mind is not changed. She meets her old wealthy friend Nisha, lying that Raj is a business magnate. Her family owns several cars and have a big bungalow. Nisha offers to give her a lift. Kajal is exposed when the bungalow she points out as her own turns out to be Nisha's. Coming from overseas, Raj boss Randhish Naisi Janvi learns she is an engineer working for Randhish Construction Company. Enters Vikram Khanna, a husband, a handsome guy, and his business partner. At a guest house, he tries to trap Janvi, but Raj arrives and saves her. She falls in love with him. When she learns that he is a married man, she is adamant about marrying him. Unaware that Kajal is Raj's wife, Janvi accidentally meets her. She confesses her love to Kajal and Raj, which angers them. To marry Raj, Janvi meets greedy Kajal inside a temple and offers 2 crore rupees in exchange for marriage to Raj. Then Kajal, seeing this as her chance to gain wealth, suddenly accepts her proposals. Kajal forces Raj into the agreement. Reluctant, Raj marries Janvi. Kajal divorces him herself to company with the Hindu Marriage Act, thinking that she and Janvi will happily live together and share Raj. She then uses the money she got in the bargain to buy a huge mansion and cars. The bungalow she buys ends up being that of Nisha. She verifies, returns to her old home to collect a picture of her husband. Kajal then proceeds to taunt her that she has fulfilled her dreams, whereas Nisha's dreams are now shattered, having lost everything. Nisha reminds Kajal that she sold her house and possessions to pay for the treatment of her ill husband, whereas Kajal has sold her husband for riches, and that to some extent Kajal is all the poorer for that. Kajal molds herself into a socialite, and this leads to Kajal neglecting her family. Raj initially feels rejected by Kajal and does not get close to Janvi, feeling objectified at the thought of being bought and sold between his two wives. But the children and Raj's friend companionship with Janvi, who shows them with love and affection. She changes herself and becomes a typical middle class type Indian housewife. She gets up early, does puja, and then cooks tasty food for her family. She does not mind tiring herself all day learning new dishes and rituals, as she finds solace in this quiet, peaceful life. She even travels happily in crowded buses and autos to make Raj and the kids feel secure and happy around her. She abandons all the luxury and comforts she grew up with. The children call Janvi Ma, something that Kajal would previously reprimand her children for calling her, insisting that they call her Mummy, as this sounded high society. Now Kajal realizes how far she has drifted from her family. She forgets her wedding anniversary and throws a birthday party for her daughter's birthday. not realizing that Raj has never been attracted to a lavish lifestyle and thus further pushing him away from her and towards Janvi. After frequent reminders from her mother, Kajal tries to make amends. When nothing works, Kajal shocks her husband when she slaps Janvi and accuses her of stealing her husband and tries to make Janvi leave. Kajal offers Janvi all her money back in exchange for Raj again, only to be told by Raj that she is the poorest relation despite having all the riches she ever dreamed of. One of the advice of her friend, Kajal seeks legal advice, which also states that the only way she can legally marry Raj if he and Janvi divorce an impossible task. She then forcibly tries to throw Janvi out of the house, but to no avail, as Raj decides to leave with Janvi, claiming that in the present circumstances, this is the fairest thing to do. The kids decide to stay with Janvi and their father, heartbroken as they learn that their father was sold, prompting the son to ask Kajal about the prospect of them being sold to another family at an agreed price. Kajal, on the other hand, distraught by her family abandoning her, donates all her riches to pay her dues. When she learns that Raj and the kids are leaving for the US, she runs to the airport for one final visit. She finds them ready to depart, but at the last minute, Janvi turns to Raj and tells them that she is leaving for the US alone. But she is not alone. She is expecting Raj's child. Janvi accepts that although Kajal sold her husband, it was her who offered to buy him, and thus she too should pay her dues. So the movie ends with Kajal getting her family back, learns of the importance of family over money, and Janvi leaving for New York forever.
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। जुदाई इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन मेलो ड्रामा कॉमेडी फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राज कंवर। इट स्टार्स अनिल कपूर, श्रीदेवी एंड उर्मिला मातोंडकर, कादिर खान, फरीदा जलाल, जॉनी लीवर, परेश रावल, उपासना सिंह एंड सईद जैफरी। फीचर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स, पूनम ढिल्लन मेक्स अ स्पेशल अपीयरेंस। द फिल्म रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड द ट्रेवलेज ऑफ अ ग्रीडी वाइफ काजल श्रीदेवी, हु लुरेड बाई बेल कन्विंसेस हर हस्बैंड कपूर टू मैरी अ सेकेंड टाइम। डायरेक्टेड बाई राज कंवर, रिटन बाई प्रकाश राज, एस बी कृष्णा रेड्डी, जैनेन्द्र जैन। बेस्ड ऑन शुभलागनम बाय एस बी कृष्णा रेड्डी। प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई सुरेंद्र कपूर, स्टार्टिंग अनिल कपूर, श्रीदेवी, उर्मिला मातोंडकर। नरेटेड बाई अमिताभ बच्चन। साइनमेटोग्राफी हरमीत सिंह। एडिट बाई बामन भोसले। म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई एस के फिल्म इंटरप्राइजेज, इरोज इंटरटेनमेंट। रिलीज डेट 28 February 1997। कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। अपॉन रिलीज द फिल्म वॉज अ मेजर कॉमर्शियल सक्सेस, ग्रॉसिंग 28.77 crores अगेंस्ट इट्स 6.30 crores बजट, बिकमिंग द 8th हाईएस्ट ग्रॉसिंग इंडियन फिल्म ऑफ 1997। द फिल्म वॉज वाइडली प्रेज्ड फॉर द परफॉर्मेंसेस ऑफ द लीड एक्ट्रेसेस, इट्स शर
as the remake of 1994 Telugu movie Shubhalaganam. Plot: Kajal Baba marries engineer Raj Verma. She and her dad Rakshavant assume that he is wealthy and corrupt. Rakshavant is happy that Kajal does not have in-laws and she will get to rule the roost in her new house. But in reality, Raj does not have air conditioner, car, not even refrigerators. This infuriates Kajal. In her mind, she creates a separate world where she is wealthy, has several cars and lives lavishly in a big bungalow. She is pregnant. 8 years later, she and Raj have two twin children, Romy and Preeti. But still, Kajal's mind is not changed. She meets her old wealthy friend Nisha, lying that Raj is a business magnate. Her family owns several cars and have a big bungalow. Nisha offers to give her a lift. Kajal is exposed when the bungalow she points out as her own turns out to be Nisha's. Coming from overseas, Raj boss Randhir Naisi Janvi learns she is an engineer working for Randhir's construction company. Enters Vikram Khanna, a husband, a handsome guy, and his business partner. At a guest house, he tries to trap Janvi, but Raj arrives and saves her. She falls in love with him. When she learns that he is a married man, she is adamant about marrying him. Unaware that Kajal is Raj's wife, Janvi accidentally meets her. She confesses her love to Kajal and Raj, which angers them. To marry Raj, Janvi meets greedy Kajal inside a temple and offers 2 crore rupees in exchange for marriage to Raj. Then Kajal, seeing this as her chance to gain wealth, suddenly accepts her proposals. Kajal forces Raj into the agreement. Reluctant, Raj marries Janvi. Kajal divorces him herself to comply with the Hindu Marriage Act, thinking that she and Janvi will happily live together and share Raj. She then uses the money she got in the bargain to buy a huge mansion and cars. The bungalow she buys ends up being that of Nisha. She verifies, returns to her old home to collect a picture of her husband. Kajal then proceeds to taunt her that she has fulfilled her dreams, whereas Nisha's dreams are now shattered, having lost everything. Nisha reminds Kajal that she sold her house and possessions to pay for the treatment of her ill husband, whereas Kajal has sold her husband for riches, and that to some extent Kajal is all the poorer for that. Kajal molds herself into a socialite, and this leads to Kajal neglecting her family. Raj initially feels rejected by Kajal and does not get close to Janvi, feeling objectified at the thought of being bought and sold between his two wives. But the children and Raj's friend companionship with Janvi, who shows them with love and affection. She changes herself and becomes a typical middle class type Indian housewife. She gets up early, does puja, and then cooks tasty food for her family. She does not mind tiring herself all day learning new dishes and rituals, as she finds solace in this quiet, peaceful life. She even travels happily in crowded buses and autos to make Raj and the kids feel secure and happy around her. She abandons all the luxury and comforts she grew up with. The children call Janvi Ma, something that Kajal would previously reprimand her children for calling her, insisting that they call her Mummy, as this sounded high society. Now Kajal realizes how far she has drifted from her family. She forgets her wedding anniversary and throws a birthday party for her daughter's birthday, not realizing that Raj has never been attracted to a lavish lifestyle and thus further pushing him away from her and towards Janvi. After frequent reminders from her mother, Kajal tries to make amends. When nothing works, Kajal shocks her husband when she slaps Janvi and accuses her of stealing her husband, and tries to make Janvi leave. Kajal offers Janvi all her money back in exchange for Raj again, only to be told by Raj that she is the poorest relation despite having all the riches she ever dreamed of. One of the advice of her friend, Kajal seeks legal advice, which also states that the only way she can legally marry Raj if he and Janvi divorce, an impossible task. She then forcibly tries to throw Janvi out of the house, but to no avail, as Raj decides to leave with Janvi, claiming that in the present circumstances, this is the fairest thing to do. The kids decide to stay with Janvi and their father, heartbroken as they learn that their father was sold, prompting the son to ask Kajal about the prospect of them being sold to another family at an agreed price. Kajal, on the other hand, distraught by her family abandoning her, donates all her riches to pay her dues. When she learns that Raj and the kids are leaving for the US, she runs to the airport for one final visit. She finds them ready to depart, but at the last minute, Janvi turns to Raj and tells them that she is leaving for the US alone. But she is not alone, she is expecting Raj's child. Janvi accepts that although Kajal sold her husband, it was her who offered to buy him, and thus she too should pay her dues. So the movie ends with Kajal getting her family back, learns of the importance of family over money, and Janvi leaving for New York forever.
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं, ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। जुदाई इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन मेलो ड्रामा कॉमेडी फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राज कंवर। इट स्टार्स अनिल कपूर, श्रीदेवी एंड उर्मिला मातोंडकर, कादिर खान, फरीदा जलाल, जॉनी लीवर, परेश रावल, उपासना सिंह एंड सईद जैफरी। फीचर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स, पूनम ढिल्लन मेक्स अ स्पेशल अपीयरेंस। द फिल्म रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड द ट्रेवलेज ऑफ अ ग्रीडी वाइफ काजल श्रीदेवी, हु लुरेड बाई वेल्थ कन्विंसेस हर हस्बैंड कपूर टू मैरी अ सेकेंड टाइम। डायरेक्टेड बाई राज कंवर, रिटन बाई प्रकाश राज, एस बी कृष्णा रेड्डी, जैनेन्द्र जैन। बेस्ड ऑन शुभलागनम बाय एस बी कृष्णा रेड्डी। प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई सुरेंद्र कपूर, स्टार्टिंग अनिल कपूर, श्रीदेवी, उर्मिला मातोंडकर। नरेटेड बाई अमिताभ बच्चन, साइनमेटोग्राफी हरमीत सिंह, एडिट बाई
बामन भोसले, म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई एस के फिल्म इंटरप्राइजेज इरोज इंटरटेनमेंट। रिलीज डेट 28 February 1997। कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। अपॉन रिलीज द फिल्म वॉज अ मेजर कॉमर्शियल सक्सेस, ग्रॉसिंग 28.77 crores अगेंस्ट इट्स 6.30 crores बजट, बिकमिंग द 8th हाइएस्ट ग्रॉसिंग इंडियन फिल्म ऑफ 1997। द फिल्म वॉज वाइडली प्रेज्ड फॉर द परफॉर्मेंसेस ऑफ द लीड एक्ट्रेसेस। इट सर्व एज द रीमेक ऑफ 1994 तेलुगु मूवी शुभाला गनम। प्लॉट, काजल बाबा मैरिज इंजीनियर राज वर्मा, सी एंड हर डैड रक्षावंत अस्यूम दैट ही इज वेल्दी एंड करप्ट। रक्षावंत इज हैप्पी दैट काजल डज नॉट हैव इन लॉज एंड शी विल गेट टू रूल द रूज इन हर न्यू हाउस, बट इन रियलिटी राज डज नॉट हैव एयर कंडीशनर कार, नॉट इवन रेफ्रिजरेटर्स। दिस इन्फ्यूएट्स काजल इन हर माइंड, शी क्रिएट्स अ सेपरेट वर्ल्ड वेयर सी इज रिच। वेल्दी हैज सेवरल कार्स एंड लाइव्स लेविशली इन अ बिग बैंगलो। शी इज प्रेगनेंट 8 years लेटर। शी एंड राज हैव टू ट्विन चिल्ड्रन रोमी एंड प्रीति, बट स्टिल काजल्स माइंड इज नॉट चेंज्ड। शी मीट्स हर ओल्ड वेल्दी फ्रेंड निशा, लाइंग दैट राज इज अ बिजनेस मैग्नेट, हर फैमिली ओन सेवरल कार्स एंड हैव अ बिग बंगलो। निशा ऑफर्स टू गिव हर लिफ्ट, काजल इज एक्सपोज वेन द बैंगलो शी पॉइंट्स आउट एज हर ओन टर्न आउट टू बी निशाज। कमिंग फ्रॉम ओवरसीज राज बॉस रणधीर नाइसी जानवी लर्न शी इज एन इंजीनियर वर्किंग फॉर रणधीर कंस्ट्रक्शन कंपनी। इंटर्स विक्रम खन्ना अ हस्बैंड अ हैंडसम गाय एंड हिज बिजनेस पार्टनर एट अ गेस्ट हाउस ही ट्राइज टू ट्रेप जानवी, बट राज अराइव्स एंड शेप्स हर शी फॉल्स इन लव विद हिम। When she learns that he is a married man, she is adamant about marrying him. Unaware that Kajal is Raj's wife, Janvi accidentally meets her. She confesses her love to Kajal and Raj, which angers them. To marry Raj, Janvi meets greedy Kajal inside a temple and offers 2 crores rupees in exchange for marries to Raj. Then Kajal, seeing this as her chance to gain wealth, suddenly accepts her proposals. Kajal forces Raj into the agreement. Reluctant, Raj marries Janvi. Kajal divorces him herself to company with the Hindu marriage act, thinking that she and Janvi will happily live together and share Raj. She then uses the money she got in the Virgin to buy a huge mansion and cars. The bungalow she buys ends up being that of Nisha. She verifies returns to her old home to collect a picture of her husband. Kajal then proceeds to taunt her that she has fulfilled her dreams, whereas Nisha's dreams are now shattered, having lost everything. Nisha reminds Kajal that she sold her house and persuasions to pay for the treatment of her ill husband, whereas Kajal has sold her husband for riches, and that to some extent Kajal is all the poorer for that. Kajal molds herself into a socialite, and this leads to Kajal neglecting her family. Raj initially feels rejected by Kajal and does not get close to Janvi, feeling objectified at the thought of being bought and sold between his two wives. But the children and Raj's friend companionship with Janvi, who saws them with love and affection. She changes herself and becomes a typical middle class type Indian housewife. She gets up early, does puja, and then cooks tasty food for her family. She does not mind tiring herself all day learning new dishes and rituals as she finds solace in this quiet, peaceful life. She even travels happily in crowded buses and autos to make Raj and the kids feel secure and happy around her. She abandons all the luxury and comforts. She grew up with the children called Janvi Ma, something that Kajal would previously reprimand her children for calling her, insisting that they call her Mummy, as this sounded high society. Now Kajal realizes how far she has drifted from her family. She forgets her wedding anniversary and throws a birthday party for her daughter's birthday, not realizing that Raj has never been attracted to a lavish lifestyle and thus further pushing him away from her and towards Janvi. After frequent reminders from her mother, Kajal tries to make amends. When nothing works, Kajal shocks her husband when she slaps Janvi and accuses her of stealing her husband, and tries to make Janvi leave. Kajal offers Janvi all her money back in exchange for Raj again, only to be told by Raj that she is the poorest relation, despite having all the riches she ever dreamed of. One of the advice of her friend, Kajal seeks legal advice, which also states that the only way she can legally marry Raj if he and Janvi divorce an impossible task. She then forcibly tries to throw Janvi out of the house, but to no avail, as Raj decides to leave with Janvi, claiming that in the present circumstances, this is the fairest thing to do. The kids decide to stay with Janvi and their father, heartbroken as they learn that their father was sold, prompting the son to ask Kajal about the prospect of them being sold to another family at an agreed price. Kajal, on the other hand, distraught by her family abandoning her, donates all her riches to pay her dues. When she learns that Raj and the kids are leaving for the US, she runs to the airport for one final visit. She finds them ready to depart, but at the last minute, Janvi turns to Raj and tells them that she is leaving for the US alone. But she is not alone. She is expecting Raj's child. Janvi accepts that although Kajal sold her husband, it was her who offered to buy him, and thus she too should pay her dues. So the movie ends with Kajal getting her family back, learns of the importance of family over money, and Janvi leaving for New York forever.
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। जुदाई इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन मेलो ड्रामा कॉमेडी फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राज कंवर। इट स्टार्स अनिल कपूर, श्रीदेवी एंड उर्मिला मातोंडकर, कादिर खान, फरीदा जलाल, जॉनी लीवर, परेश रावल, उपासना सिंह एंड सईद जैफरी। फीचर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स, पूनम ढिल्लन मेक्स अ स्पेशल अपीयरेंस। द फिल्म रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड द ट्रेवलेज ऑफ अ ग्रीडी वाइफ काजल श्रीदेवी, हु lured by Belle, convinces her husband Kapoor to marry a second time. Directed by Raj Kanwar, written by Prakash Raj, S.B. Krishna Reddy, Janendra Jain, based on Shubhalaganam by S.B. Krishna Reddy, produced by Surinder Kapoor, starting Anil Kapoor, Sridevi Urmila Matondkar, narrated by Amitabh Bachchan, cinematography Harmeet Singh, edited by Baman Bhosle, म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई एस के फिल्म इंटरप्राइजेज इरोज इंटरटेनमेंट. रिलीज डेट 28 February 1997. कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी. अपॉन रिलीज द फिल्म वॉज अ मेजर कॉमर्शियल सक्सेस, ग्रॉसिंग 28.77 crores अगेंस्ट इट्स 6.30 crores budget, becoming the 8th highest grossing Indian film of 1997. The film was widely praised for the performances of the lead actresses. It served as the remake of 1994 Telugu movie Shubhalaganam. Plot: Kajal Verma marries engineer Raj Verma. She and her dad Rakshavant assume that he is wealthy and corrupt. Rakshavant is happy that Kajal does not have in-laws, and she will get to rule the roost in her new house. But in reality, Raj does not have air conditioner, car, not even refrigerators. This infuriates Kajal. In her mind, she creates a separate world where she is wealthy, has several cars and lives lavishly in a big bungalow. She is pregnant. 8 years later, she and Raj have two twin children, Romy and Preeti. But still, Kajal's mind is not changed. She meets her old wealthy friend Nisha, lying that Raj is a business magnate. Her family owns several cars and have a big bungalow. Nisha offers to give her lift. Kajal is exposed when the bungalow she points out as her own turns out to be Nisha's. Coming from overseas, Raj boss Randhish Naisi Janvi learns he is an engineer working for Randhir's Construction Company. Enters Vikram Khanna, a husband, a handsome guy, and his business partner. At a guest house, he tries to trap Janvi, but Raj arrives and saves her. She falls in love with him. When she learns that he is a married man, she is adamant about marrying him. Unaware that Kajal is Raj's wife, Janvi accidentally meets her. She confesses her love to Kajal and Raj, which angers them. To marry Raj, Janvi meets greedy Kajal inside a temple and offers 2 crores rupees in exchange for marriage to Raj. Then Kajal, seeing this as her chance to gain wealth, suddenly accepts her proposal. Kajal forces Raj into the agreement. Reluctant, Raj marries Janvi. Kajal divorces him herself to company with the Hindu Marriage Act, thinking that she and Janvi will happily live together and share Raj. She then uses the money she got in the bargain to buy a huge mansion and cars. The bungalow she buys ends up being that of Nisha. She verifies, returns to her old home to collect a picture of her husband. Kajal then proceeds to taunt her that she has fulfilled her dreams, whereas Nisha's dreams are now shattered, having lost everything. Nisha reminds Kajal that she sold her house and possessions to pay for the treatment of her ill husband. Whereas Kajal has sold her husband for riches, and that to some extent, Kajal is all the poorer for that. Kajal molds herself into a socialite, and this leads to Kajal neglecting her family. Raj initially feels rejected by Kajal and does not get close to Janvi, feeling objectified at the thought of being bought and sold between his two wives, but the children and Raj's friend companionship with Janvi, who shows them with love and affection. She changes herself and becomes a typical middle class type Indian housewife. She gets up early, does puja, and then cooks tasty food for her family. She does not mind tiring herself all day learning new dishes and rituals as she finds solace in this quiet, peaceful life. She even travels happily in crowded buses and autos to make Raj and the kids feel secure and happy around her. She abandons all the luxury and comforts she grew up with. The children call Janvi Ma, something that Kajal would previously reprimand her children for calling her, insisting that they call her Mummy, as this sounded high society. Now Kajal realizes how far she has drifted from her family. She forgets her wedding anniversary and throws a birthday party for her daughter's birthday, not realizing that Raj has never been attracted to a lavish lifestyle and thus further pushing him away from her and towards Janvi. After frequent reminders from her mother, Kajal tries to make amends. When nothing works, Kajal shocks her husband when she slaps Janvi and accuses her of stealing her husband, and tries to make Janvi leave. Kajal offers Janvi all her money back in exchange for Raj again, only to be told by Raj that she is the poorest relation, despite having all the riches she ever dreamed of. One of the advice of her friend, Kajal seeks legal advice, which also states that the only way she can legally marry Raj if he and Janvi divorce, an impossible task. She then forcibly tries to throw Janvi out of the house, but to no avail, as Raj decides to leave with Janvi, claiming that in the present circumstances, this is the fairest thing to do. The kids decide to stay with Janvi and their father, heartbroken as they learn that their father was sold, prompting the son to ask Kajal about the prospect of them being sold to another family at an agreed price. Kajal, on the other hand, distraught by her family abandoning her, donates all her riches to pay her dues. When she learns that Raj and the kids are leaving for the US, she runs to the airport for one final visit. She finds them ready to depart, but at the last minute, Janvi turns to Raj and tells them that she is leaving for the US alone. But she is not alone. She is expecting Raj's child. Janvi accepts that although Kajal sold her husband, it was her who offered to buy him, and thus she too should pay her dues. So the movie ends with Kajal getting her family back, learns of the importance of family over money, and Janvi leaving for New York forever.
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं,
ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। जुदाई। जुदाई इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन मेलोड्रामा कॉमेडी फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय राज कंवर। इट स्टार्स अनिल कपूर, श्रीदेवी एंड उर्मिला मातोंडकर, कादिर खान, फरीदा जलाल, जॉनी लीवर, परेश रावल, उपासना सिंह एंड सईद जैफरी। फीचर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स पूनम ढिल्लन मेक्स अ स्पेशल अपीयरेंस। द फिल्म रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड द ट्रेवल्स ऑफ अ ग्रीडी वाइफ काजल श्रीदेवी, हु लुरेड बाई बेल कन्विंसेस हर हस्बैंड कपूर टू मैरी अ सेकेंड टाइम। डायरेक्टेड बाई राज कंवर, रिटन बाई प्रकाश राज, एस बी कृष्णा रेड्डी, जैनेन्द्र जैन, बेस्ड ऑन शुभलागनम बाय एस बी कृष्णा रेड्डी, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई सुरेंद्र कपूर, स्टार्टिंग अनिल कपूर, श्रीदेवी उर्मिला मातोंडकर, नरेटेड बाई अमिताभ बच्चन, साइनमेटोग्राफी हरमीत सिंह, एडिट बाई बामन भोसले, म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई एस के फिल्म इंटरप्राइजेज इरोज इंटरटेनमेंट। रिलीज डेट 28 February 1997। कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। अपॉन रिलीज द फिल्म वॉज अ मेजर कॉमर्शियल सक्सेस, ग्रॉसिंग 28.77 crores अगेंस्ट इट्स 6.30 crores बजट, बिकमिंग द 8th हाईएस्ट ग्रॉसिंग इंडियन फिल्म ऑफ 1997। द फिल्म वॉज वाइडली प्रेज्ड फॉर द परफॉर्मेंसेस ऑफ द लीड एक्ट्रेसेस। इट शर एज द रीमेक ऑफ 1994 तेलुगु मूवी शुभलागनम। प्लॉट, काजल वर्मा मैरिज इंजीनियर राज वर्मा, सी एंड हर डैड रक्षावंत अस्यूम दैट ही इज वेल्दी एंड करप्ट। रक्षावंत इज हैप्पी दैट काजल डज नॉट हैव इन लॉज एंड शी विल गेट टू रूल द रूज इन हर न्यू हाउस, बट इन रियलिटी राज डज नॉट हैव एयर कंडीशनर कार, नॉट इवन रेफ्रिजरेटर। दिस इन्फ्यूएट्स काजल इन हर माइंड, शी क्रिएट्स अ सेपरेट वर्ल्ड वेयर सी इज वेल्दी, हैज सेवरल कार्स एंड लाइव्स लेविशली इन अ बिग बैंगलो। शी इज प्रेगनेंट 8 years लेटर। शी एंड राज हैव टू ट्विन चिल्ड्रन रोमी एंड प्रीति, बट स्टिल काजल्स माइंड इज नॉट चेंज्ड। शी मीट्स हर ओल्ड वेल्दी फ्रेंड निशा, लाइंग दैट राज इज अ बिजनेस मैग्नेट, हर फैमिली ओन सेवरल कार्स एंड हैव अ बिग बंगलो। निशा ऑफर्स टू गिव हर गिफ्ट, काजल इज एक्सपोज वैन द बंगलो शी पॉइंट्स आउट एज हर ओन टर्न आउट टू बी निशाज कमिंग फ्रॉम ओवरसीज। राज बॉस रणधीर नाइसी जानवी लर्न शी इज एन इंजीनियर वर्किंग फॉर रणधीर कंस्ट्रक्शन कंपनी। इंटर्स विक्रम खन्ना आ हस्बैंड अ हैंडसम गाय एंड हिज बिजनेस पार्टनर एट अ गेस्ट हाउस ही ट्राइज टू ट्रेप जानवी, बट राज अराइव्स एंड सेव्स हर शी फॉल्स इन लव विद हिम। When she learns that he is a married man, she is adamant about marrying him. Unaware that Kajal is Raj's wife, Janvi accidentally meets her. She confesses her love to Kajal and Raj, which angers them. To marry Raj, Janvi meets greedy Kajal inside a temple and offers 2 crores rupees in exchange for marrying to Raj. Then Kajal, seeing this as her chance to gain wealth, suddenly accepts her proposals. Kajal forces Raj into the agreement. Reluctant, Raj marries Janvi. Kajal divorces him herself to comply with the Hindu marriage act, thinking that
She and Janvi will happily live together and share Raj. Shad then uses the money she got in the bargain to buy a huge mansion and cars. The bungalow she buys ends up being that of Nisha. She verifies returns to her old home to collect a picture of her husband. Kajal then proceeds to taunt her that she has fulfilled her dreams, whereas Nisha's dreams are now shattered, having lost everything. Nisha reminds Kajal that she sold her house and possessions to pay for the treatment of her ill husband, whereas Kajal has sold her husband for riches, and that to some extent Kajal is all the poorer for that. Kajal molds herself into a socialite, and this leads to Kajal neglecting her family. Raj initially feels rejected by Kajal and does not get close to Janvi, feeling objectified at the thought of being bought and sold between his two wives, but the children and Raj's friend companionship with Janvi, who shows them with love and affection. She changes herself and becomes a typical middle class type Indian housewife. She gets up early, does puja, and then cooks tasty food for her family. She does not mind tiring herself all day learning new dishes and rituals as she finds solace in this quiet, peaceful life. She even travels happily in crowded buses and autos to make Raj and the kids feel secure and happy around her. She abandons all the luxury and comforts she grew up with. The children call Janvi Ma, something that Kajal would previously reprimand her children for calling her, insisting that they call her Mummy, as this sounded high society. Now Kajal realizes how far she has drifted from her family. She forgets her wedding anniversary and throws a birthday party for her daughter's birthday, not realizing that Raj has never been attracted to a lavish lifestyle, and thus further pushing him away from her and towards Janvi. After frequent reminders from her mother, Kajal tries to make amends. When nothing works, Kajal shocks her husband when she slaps Janvi and accuses her of stealing her husband, and tries to make Janvi leave. Kajal offers Janvi all her money back in exchange for Raj again, only to be told by Raj that she is the poorest relation, despite having all the riches she ever dreamed of. One of the advice of her friend, Kajal seeks legal advice, which also states that the only way she can legally marry Raj if he and Janvi divorce, an impossible task. She then forcibly tries to throw Janvi out of the house, but to no avail, as Raj decides to leave with Janvi, claiming that in the present circumstances, this is the fairest thing to do. The kids decide to stay with Janvi and their father, heartbroken as they learn that their father was sold, prompting the son to ask Kajal about the prospect of them being sold to another family at an agreed price. Kajal, on the other hand, distraught by her family abandoning her, donates all her riches to pay her dues. When she learns that Raj and the kids are leaving for the US, she runs to the airport for one final visit. She finds them ready to depart, but at the last minute, Janvi turns to Raj and tells them that she is leaving for the US alone.
But she is not alone. She is expecting Raj's child. Janvi accepts that although Kajal sold her husband, it was her who offered to buy him, and thus she too should pay her dues. So the movie ends with Kajal getting her family back, learns of the importance of family over money, and Janvi leaving for New York forever.
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। जुदाई। जुदाई इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन मेलो ड्रामा कॉमेडी फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राज कंवर। इट स्टार्स अनिल कपूर, श्रीदेवी एंड उर्मिला मातोंडकर, कादिर खान, फरीदा जलाल, जॉनी लीवर, परेश रावल, उपासना सिंह एंड सईद जैफरी। फीचर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स पूनम ढिल्लन मेक्स अ स्पेशल अपीयरेंस। द फिल्म रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड द ट्रेवलेज ऑफ अ ग्रीडी वाइफ काजल श्रीदेवी, हु लुरेड बाई बेल कन्विंसेस हर हस्बैंड कपूर टू मैरी अ सेकेंड टाइम। डायरेक्टेड बाई राज कंवर, रिटन बाई प्रकाश राज, एस बी कृष्णा रेड्डी, जैनेन्द्र जैन। बेस्ड ऑन शुभलागनम बाई एस बी कृष्णा रेड्डी। प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई सुरेंद्र कपूर। स्टार्टिंग अनिल कपूर, श्रीदेवी, उर्मिला मातोंडकर। नैरेटेड बाई अमिताभ बच्चन। साइनमेटोग्राफी हरमीत सिंह। एडिट बाई बामन भोसले। म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई एस के फिल्म इंटरप्राइजेज इरोज इंटरटेनमेंट। रिलीज डेट 28 February 1997। कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। अपॉन रिलीज द फिल्म वॉज अ मेजर कॉमर्शियल सक्सेस, ग्रॉसिंग 28.77 crores अगेंस्ट इट्स 6.30 crores बजट, बिकमिंग द 8th हाईएस्ट ग्रॉसिंग इंडियन फिल्म ऑफ 1997। द फिल्म वॉज वाइडली प्रेज्ड फॉर द परफॉर्मेंसेस ऑफ द लीड एक्ट्रेसेस। इट सर्व एज द रीमेक ऑफ 1994 तेलुगु मूवी शुभलागनम। प्लॉट, काजल वर्मा मैरिज इंजीनियर राज वर्मा। सी एंड हर डैड रक्षावंत अस्यूम दैट ही इज वेल्दी एंड करप्ट। रक्षावंत इज हैप्पी दैट काजल डज नॉट हैव इन लॉज एंड शी विल गेट टू रूल द रूज इन हर न्यू हाउस। What in reality, Raj does not have air conditioner, car, not even refrigerators. This infuriates Kajal in her mind. She creates a separate world where she is wealthy, has several cars and lives lavishly in a big bungalow. She is pregnant. 8 years later, she and Raj have two twin children, Romy and Preeti, but still Kajal's mind is not changed. She meets her old wealthy friend Nisha, lying that Raj is a business magnate, her family owns several cars and have a big bungalow. Nisha offers to give her a lift. Kajal is exposed when the bungalow she points out as her own turned out to be Nisha's. Coming from overseas, Raj boss Randhir Naisi Janvi learns he is an engineer working for Randhir's construction company. Enters Vikram Khanna, a husband, a handsome guy, and his business partner. At a guest house, he tries to trap Janvi, but Raj arrives and saves her. She falls in love with him. When she learns that he is a married man, she is adamant about marrying him
Unaware that Kajal is Raj's wife, Janvi accidentally meets her. She confesses her love to Kajal and Raj, which angers them. To marry Raj, Janvi meets greedy Kajal inside a temple and offers 2 crore rupees in exchange for marrying to Raj. Then Kajal, seeing this as her chance to gain wealth, suddenly accepts her proposal. Kajal forces Raj into the agreement. Reluctant, Raj marries Janvi. Kajal divorces him herself to comply with the Hindu Marriage Act, thinking that she and Janvi will happily live together and share Raj. Shad then uses the money she got in the bargain to buy a huge mansion and cars. The bungalow she buys ends up being that of Nisha. She verifiably returns to her old home to collect a picture of her husband. Kajal then proceeds to taunt her that she has fulfilled her dreams, whereas Nisha's dreams are now shattered, having lost everything. Nisha reminds Kajal that she sold her house and possessions to pay for the treatment of her ill husband, whereas Kajal has sold her husband for riches, and that to some extent Kajal is all the poorer for that. Kajal molds herself into a socialite, and this leads to Kajal neglecting her family. Raj initially feels rejected by Kajal and does not get close to Janvi, feeling objectified at the thought of being bought and sold between his 2 wives, but the children and Raj's friend companionship with Janvi, who saws them with love and affection. She changes herself and becomes a typical middle class type Indian housewife. She gets up early, does puja, and then cooks tasty food for her family. She does not mind tiring herself all day learning new dishes and rituals, as she finds solace in this quiet, peaceful life. She even travels happily in crowded buses and autos to make Raj and the kids feel secure and happy around her. She abandons all the luxury and comforts she grew up with. The children call Janvi Ma, something that Kajal would previously reprimand her children for calling her, insisting that they call her Mummy, as this sounded high society. Now Kajal realizes how far she has drifted from her family. She forgets her wedding anniversary and throws a birthday party for her daughter's birthday, not realizing that Raj has never been attracted to a lavish lifestyle, and thus further pushing him away from her and towards Janvi. After frequent reminders from her mother, Kajal tries to make amends. When nothing works, Kajal shocks her husband when she slaps Janvi and accuses her of stealing her husband, and tries to make Janvi leave. Kajal offers Janvi all her money back in exchange for Raj again, only to be told by Raj that she is the poorest relation, despite having all the riches she ever dreamed of. One of the advice of her friend, Kajal seeks legal advice, which also states that the only way she can legally marry Raj if he and Janvi divorce, an impossible task. She then forcibly tries to throw Janvi out of the house, but to no avail, as Raj decides to leave with Janvi, claiming that in the present circumstances, this is the fairest thing to do.
The kids decide to stay with Janvi and their father, heartbroken as they learn that their father was sold, prompting the son to ask Kajal about the prospect of them being sold to another family at an agreed price. Kajal, on the other hand, distraught by her family abandoning her, donates all her riches to pay her dues. When she learns that Raj and the kids are leaving for the US, she runs to the airport for one final visit. She finds them ready to depart, but at the last minute, Janvi turns to Raj and tells them that she is leaving for the US alone. But she is not alone. She is expecting Raj's child. Janvi accepts that although Kajal sold her husband, it was her who offered to buy him, and thus she too should pay her dues. So the movie ends with Kajal getting her family back, learns of the importance of family over money, and Janvi leaving for New York forever.
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। जुदाई इज अ 1997 इंडियन मेलो ड्रामा कॉमेडी फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राज कंवर। इट स्टार्स अनिल कपूर, श्रीदेवी एंड उर्मिला मातोंडकर, कादिर खान, फरीदा जलाल, जॉनी लीवर, परेश रावल, उपासना सिंह एंड सईद जैफरी। फीचर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स पूनम ढिल्लन मेक्स अ स्पेशल अपीयरेंस। द फिल्म रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड द ट्रेवलेज ऑफ अ ग्रीडी वाइफ काजल श्रीदेवी, हु लुरेड बाय बेल कन्विंसेस हर हस्बैंड कपूर टू मैरी अ सेकंड टाइम। डायरेक्टेड बाय राज कंवर, रिटन बाय प्रकाश राज, एस बी कृष्णा रेड्डी, जैनेन्द्र जैन। बेस्ड ऑन शुभलागनम बाय एस बी कृष्णा रेड्डी। प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय सुरेंद्र कपूर, स्टार्टिंग अनिल कपूर, श्रीदेवी, उर्मिला मातोंडकर। नैरेटेड बाय अमिताभ बच्चन। साइनमेटोग्राफी हरमीत सिंह। एडिट बाय बामन भोसले। म्यूजिक बाय नदीम शर्वन। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय एसके फिल्म इंटरप्राइजेज, इरोज एंटरटेनमेंट। रिलीज डेट 28 February 1997। कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। अपॉन रिलीज द फिल्म वॉज अ मेजर कॉमर्शियल सक्सेस, ग्रॉसिंग 28.77 crores अगेंस्ट इट्स 6.30 crores बजट, बिकमिंग द 8th हाईएस्ट ग्रॉसिंग इंडियन फिल्म ऑफ 1997। द फिल्म वॉज वाइडली प्रेज्ड फॉर द परफॉर्मेंसेस ऑफ द लीड एक्ट्रेसेस। इट सर्व एज द रीमेक ऑफ 1994 तेलुगु मूवी शुभलागनम। प्लॉट, काजल वर्मा मैरिज इंजीनियर राज वर्मा। सी एंड हर डैड रक्षावंत अस्यूम दैट ही इज वेल्दी एंड करप्ट। रक्षावंत इज हैप्पी दैट काजल डज नॉट हैव इन लॉज एंड शी विल गेट टू रूल द रूज इन हर न्यू हाउस। वट इन रियलिटी राज डज नॉट हैव एयर कंडीशनर कार, नॉट इवन रेफ्रिजरेटर्स। दिस इन्फ्यूएट्स काजल इन हर माइंड। शी क्रिएट्स अ सेपरेट वर्ल्ड वेयर सी इज रिच। वेल्दी हैज सेवरल कार्स एंड लाइव्स लेविशली इन अ बिग बैंगलो। शी इज प्रेगनेंट 8 years लेटर। शी एंड राज हैव टू ट्विन children Romy and Preeti, but still Kajal's mind is not changed. She meets her old wealthy friend Nisha, lying that Raj is a business magnate, her family owns several cars and have a big bungalow. Nisha offers to give her gift. Kajal is exposed when
the Bangalore she points out as her own turn out to be Nisaj. Coming from overseas, Raj boss Randhish Naisi Janvi learns she is an engineer working for Randhish Construction Company. Enters Vikram Khanna, a husband, a handsome guy, and his business partner. At a guest house, he tries to trap Janvi, but Raj arrives and saves her. She falls in love with him. When she learns that he is a married man, she is adamant about marrying him. Unaware that Kajal is Raj's wife, Janvi accidentally meets her. She confesses her love to Kajal and Raj, which angers them. To marry Raj, Janvi meets greedy Kajal inside a temple and offers 2 crore rupees in exchange for marriage to Raj. Then Kajal, seeing this as her chance to gain wealth, suddenly accepts her proposals. Kajal forces Raj into the agreement. Reluctant, Raj marries Janvi. Kajal divorces him herself to company with the Hindu Marriage Act, thinking that she and Janvi will happily live together and share Raj. Shah then uses the money she got in the bargain to buy a huge mansion and cars. The Bangalore she buys ends up being that of Nisha. She verifies, returns to her old home to collect a picture of her husband. Kajal then proceeds to taunt her that she has fulfilled her dreams, whereas Nisha's dreams are now shattered, having lost everything. Nisha reminds Kajal that she sold her house and possessions to pay for the treatment of her ill husband, whereas Kajal has sold her husband for riches, and that to some extent Kajal is all the poorer for that. Kajal molds herself into a socialite, and this leads to Kajal neglecting her family. Raj initially feels rejected by Kajal and does not get close to Janvi, feeling objectified at the thought of being bought and sold between his two wives, but the children and Raj's friend companionship with Janvi, who saw them with love and affection. She changes herself and becomes a typical middle class type Indian housewife. She gets up early, does puja, and then cooks tasty food for her family. She does not mind tiring herself all day learning new dishes and rituals, as she finds solace in this quiet, peaceful life. She even travels happily in crowded buses and autos to make Raj and the kids feel secure and happy around her. She abandons all the luxury and comforts she grew up with. The children call Janvi Ma, something that Kajal would previously reprimand her children for calling her, insisting that they call her Mummy, as this sounded high society. Now Kajal realizes how far she has drifted from her family. She forgets her wedding anniversary and throws a birthday party for her daughter's birthday, not realizing that Raj has never been attracted to a lavish lifestyle, and thus further pushing him away from her and towards Janvi. After frequent reminders from her mother, Kajal tries to make amends. When nothing works, Kajal shocks her husband when she slaps Janvi and accuses her of stealing her husband, and tries to make Janvi leave. Kajal offers Janvi all her money back in exchange for Raj again, only to be told by Raj that she is the
poorest relation despite having all the riches she ever dreamed of. One of the advice of her friend, Kajal seeks legal advice, which also states that the only way she can legally marry Raj if he and Janvi divorce an impossible task.
She then forcibly tries to throw Janvi out of the house, but to no avail, as Raj decides to leave with Janvi, claiming that in the present circumstances, this is the fairest thing to do. The kids decide to stay with Janvi and their father, heartbroken as they learn that their father was sold, prompting the son to ask Kajal about the prospect of them being sold to another family at an agreed price. Kajal, on the other hand, distraught by her family abandoning her, donates all her riches to pay her dues. When she learns that Raj and the kids are leaving for the US, she runs to the airport for one final visit. She finds them ready to depart, but at the last minute, Janvi turns to Raj and tells them that she is leaving for the US alone. But she is not alone, she is expecting Raj's child. Janvi accepts that although Kajal sold her husband, it was her who offered to buy him, and thus she too should pay her dues. So the movie ends with Kajal getting her family back, learns of the importance of family over money, and Janvi leaving for New York forever.
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। जुदाई इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन मेलो ड्रामा कॉमेडी फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राज कंवर। इट स्टार्स अनिल कपूर, श्रीदेवी एंड उर्मिला मातोंडकर, कादिर खान, फरीदा जलाल, जॉनी लीवर, परेश रावल, उपासना सिंह एंड सईद जैफरी। फीचर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स, पूनम ढिल्लन मेक्स अ स्पेशल अपीयरेंस। द फिल्म रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड द ट्रेवल्स ऑफ अ ग्रीडी वाइफ काजल श्रीदेवी, हु लुरेड बाई बेल कन्विंसेस हर हस्बैंड कपूर टू मैरी अ सेकेंड टाइम। डायरेक्टेड बाई राज कंवर, रिटन बाई प्रकाश राज, एस बी कृष्णा रेड्डी, जैनेन्द्र जैन। बेस्ड ऑन शुभलागनम बाय एस बी कृष्णा रेड्डी। प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई सुरेंद्र कपूर, स्टार्टिंग अनिल कपूर, श्रीदेवी, उर्मिला मातोंडकर। नरेटेड बाई अमिताभ बच्चन। साइनमेटोग्राफी हरमीत सिंह। एडिट बाई बामन भोसले। म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई एस के फिल्म इंटरप्राइजेज, इरोज इंटरटेनमेंट। रिलीज डेट 28 February 1997। कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। अपॉन रिलीज द फिल्म वॉज अ मेजर कॉमर्शियल सक्सेस, ग्रॉसिंग 28.77 crores अगेंस्ट इट्स 6.30 crores बजट, बिकमिंग द 8th हाईएस्ट ग्रॉसिंग इंडियन फिल्म ऑफ 1997। द फिल्म वॉज वाइडली प्रेज्ड फॉर द परफॉर्मेंसेस ऑफ द लीड एक्ट्रेसेस। इट सर्व एज द रीमेक ऑफ 1994 तेलुगु मूवी शुभाला गनम। प्लॉट, काजल वर्मा मैरिज इंजीनियर राज वर्मा। सी एंड हर डैड रक्षावंत अस्यूम दैट ही इज वेल्दी एंड करप्ट। रक्षावंत इज हैप्पी दैट काजल डज नॉट हैव इन लॉज एंड शी विल गेट टू रूल द रूज इन हर न्यू हाउस। वट इन रियलिटी राज डज नॉट हैव एयर कंडीशनर कार, नॉट इवन रेफ्रिजरेटर्स। दिस इन्फ्यूएट्स काजल इन हर माइंड। शी क्रिएट्स अ
separate world where she's wealthy, has several cars and lives lavishly in a big bungalow. She is pregnant. 8 years later, she and Raj have two twin children, Rumi and Preeti. But still, Kajal's mind is not changed. She meets her old wealthy friend Nisha, lying that Raj is a business magnate. Her family owns several cars and have a big bungalow. Nisha offers to give her a lift. Kajal is exposed when the bungalow she points out as her own turns out to be Nisha's. Coming from overseas, Raj boss Randhish Naisi Janvi learns she is an engineer working for Randhish Construction Company. Enters Vikram Khanna, a husband, a handsome guy, and his business partner. At a guest house, he tries to trap Janvi, but Raj arrives and saves her. She falls in love with him. When she learns that he is a married man, she is adamant about marrying him. Unaware that Kajal is Raj's wife, Janvi accidentally meets her. She confesses her love to Kajal and Raj, which angers them. To marry Raj, Janvi meets greedy Kajal inside a temple and offers 2 crore rupees in exchange for marriage to Raj. Then Kajal, seeing this as her chance to gain wealth, suddenly accepts her proposals. Kajal forces Raj into the agreement. Reluctant, Raj marries Janvi. Kajal divorces him herself to company with the Hindu Marriage Act, thinking that she and Janvi will happily live together and share Raj. She then uses the money she got in the bargain to buy a huge mansion and cars. The bungalow she buys ends up being that of Nisha. She verifies, returns to her old home to collect a picture of her husband. Kajal then proceeds to taunt her that she has fulfilled her dreams, whereas Nisha's dreams are now shattered, having lost everything. Nisha reminds Kajal that she sold her house and possessions to pay for the treatment of her ill husband, whereas Kajal has sold her husband for riches, and that to some extent. Kajal is all the poorer for that. Kajal molds herself into a socialite, and this leads to Kajal neglecting her family. Raj initially feels rejected by Kajal and does not get close to Janvi, feeling objectified at the thought of being bought and sold between his two wives, but the children and Raj's friend companionship with Janvi, who shows them with love and affection. She changes herself and becomes a typical middle class type Indian housewife. She gets up early, does puja, and then cooks tasty food for her family. She does not mind tiring herself all day learning new dishes and rituals, as she finds solace in this quiet, peaceful life. She even travels happily in crowded buses and autos to make Raj and the kids feel secure and happy around her. She abandons all the luxury and comforts she grew up with. The children call Janvi Ma, something that Kajal would previously reprimand her children for calling her, insisting that they call her Mummy, as this sounded high society. Now Kajal realizes how far she has drifted from her family. She forgets her wedding anniversary and throws a birthday party for her daughter's birthday, not realizing that Raj has never been attracted to a lavish lifestyle and thus further
pushing him away from her and towards Janvi. After frequent reminders from her mother, Kajal tries to make amends. When nothing works, Kajal shocks her husband when she slaps Janvi and accuses her of stealing her husband and tries to make Janvi leave. Kajal offers Janvi all her money back in exchange for Raj again, only to be told by Raj that she is the poorest relation despite having all the riches she ever dreamed of. One of the advice of her friend, Kajal seeks legal advice, which also states that the only way she can legally marry Raj if he and Janvi divorce an impossible task. She then forcibly tries to throw Janvi out of the house, but to no avail, as Raj decides to leave with Janvi, claiming that in the present circumstances, this is the fairest thing to do. The kids decide to stay with Janvi and their father, heartbroken as they learn that their father was sold, prompting the son to ask Kajal about the prospect of them being sold to another family at an agreed price. Kajal, on the other hand, distraught by her family abandoning her, donates all her riches to pay her dues. When she learns that Raj and the kids are leaving for the US, she runs to the airport for one final visit. She finds them ready to depart, but at the last minute, Janvi turns to Raj and tells them that she is leaving for the US alone. But she is not alone. She is expecting Raj's child. Janvi accepts that although Kajal sold her husband, it was her who offered to buy him, and thus she too should pay her dues. So the movie ends with Kajal getting her family back, learns of the importance of family over money, and Janvi leaving for New York forever.
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। जुदाई इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन मेलो ड्रामा कॉमेडी फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राज कंवर। इट स्टार्स अनिल कपूर, श्रीदेवी एंड उर्मिला मातोंडकर, कादिर खान, फरीदा जलाल, जॉनी लीवर, परेश रावल, उपासना सिंह एंड सईद जैफरी। फीचर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स, पूनम ढिल्लन मेक्स अ स्पेशल अपीयरेंस। द फिल्म रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड द ट्रेवलेज ऑफ अ ग्रीडी वाइफ काजल श्रीदेवी, हु लुरेड बाई बेल कन्विंसेस हर हस्बैंड कपूर टू मैरी अ सेकेंड टाइम। डायरेक्टेड बाई राज कंवर, रिटन बाई प्रकाश राज, एस बी कृष्णा रेड्डी, जैनेन्द्र जैन। बेस्ड ऑन शुभलागनम बाय एस बी कृष्णा रेड्डी। प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई सुरेंद्र कपूर, स्टार्टिंग अनिल कपूर, श्रीदेवी, उर्मिला मातोंडकर। नैरेटेड बाई अमिताभ बच्चन। साइनमेटोग्राफी हरमीत सिंह। एडिट बाई बामन भोसले। म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई एस के फिल्म इंटरप्राइजेज, इरोज इंटरटेनमेंट। रिलीज डेट 28 February 1997। कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। अपॉन रिलीज द फिल्म वॉज अ मेजर कॉमर्शियल सक्सेस, ग्रॉसिंग 28.77 crores अगेंस्ट इट्स 6.30 crores बजट, बिकमिंग द 8th हाईएस्ट ग्रॉसिंग इंडियन फिल्म ऑफ 1997। द फिल्म वॉज वाइडली प्रेज्ड फॉर द परफॉर्मेंसेस ऑफ द लीड एक्ट्रेसेस। इट सर्व एज द रीमेक ऑफ 1994 तेलुगु मूवी शुभलागनम। प्लॉट, काजल बाबा मैरिज इंजीनियर राज वर्मा. सी एंड हर डैड रक्षावंत अस्यूम दैट ही इज वेल्दी एंड करप्ट. रक्षावंत इज हैप्पी दैट काजल डज नॉट हैव इन लॉज एंड शी विल गेट टू रूल द रूज इन हर न्यू हाउस. वट इन रियलिटी राज डज नॉट हैव एयर कंडीशनर कार नॉट इवन रेफ्रिजरेटर्स. दिस इन्फ्यूएट्स काजल इन हर माइंड. शी क्रिएट्स अ सेपरेट वर्ल्ड वेयर सी इज रिच वेल्दी हैज सेवरल कार्स एंड लाइव्स लेविशली इन अ बिग बैंगलो. शी इज प्रेगनेंट. 8 years later she and Raj have 2 twin children Rumi and Preeti. But still Kajal's mind is not changed. She meets her old wealthy friend Nisha lying that Raj is a business magnate. Her family owns several cars and have a big bungalow. Nisha offers to give her a lift. Kajal is exposed when the bungalow she points out as her own turns out to be Nisha's. Coming from overseas, Raj boss Randhir Naisi Janvi learns she is an engineer working for Randhir's construction company. Enters Vikram Khanna, a husband, a handsome guy, and his business partner. At a guest house, he tries to trap Janvi. But Raj arrives and saves her. She falls in love with him. When she learns that he is a married man, she is adamant about marrying him. Unaware that Kajal is Raj's wife, Janvi accidentally meets her. She confesses her love to Kajal and Raj, which angers them. To marry Raj, Janvi meets greedy Kajal inside a temple and offers 2 crore rupees in exchange for marriage to Raj. Then Kajal, seeing this as her chance to gain wealth, suddenly accepts her proposals. Kajal forces Raj into the agreement. Reluctant, Raj marries Janvi. Kajal divorces him herself to comply with the Hindu marriage act, thinking that she and Janvi will happily live together and share Raj. She then uses the money she got in the bargain to buy a huge mansion and cars. The bungalow she buys ends up being that of Nisha. She verifiably returns to her old home to collect a picture of her husband. Kajal then proceeds to taunt her that she has fulfilled her dreams, whereas Nisha's dreams are now shattered, having lost everything. Nisha reminds Kajal that she sold her house and possessions to pay for the treatment of her ill husband, whereas Kajal has sold her husband for riches, and that to some extent Kajal is all the poorer for that. Kajal molds herself into a socialite, and this leads to Kajal neglecting her family. Raj initially feels rejected by Kajal and does not get close to Janvi, feeling objectified at the thought of being bought and sold between his two wives. But the children and Raj's friend companionship with Janvi, who shows them with love and affection. She changes herself and becomes a typical middle class type Indian housewife. She gets up early, does puja, and then cooks tasty food for her family. She does not mind tiring herself all day learning new dishes and rituals, as she finds solace in this quiet, peaceful life. She even travels happily in crowded buses and autos to make Raj and the kids feel secure and happy around her. She abandons all the luxury and comforts
She grew up with the children called Janvi, Ma, something that Kajal would previously reprimand her children for calling her, insisting that they call her Mummy, as this sounded high society. Now Kajal realizes how far she has drifted from her family. She forgets her wedding anniversary and throws a birthday party for her daughter's birthday, not realizing that Raj has never been attracted to a lavish lifestyle and thus further pushing him away from her and towards Janvi. After frequent reminders from her mother, Kajal tries to make amends. When nothing works, Kajal shocks her husband when she slaps Janvi and accuses her of stealing her husband, and tries to make Janvi leave. Kajal offers Janvi all her money back in exchange for Raj again, only to be told by Raj that she is the poorest relation, despite having all the riches she ever dreamed of. One of the advice of her friend, Kajal seeks legal advice, which also states that the only way she can legally marry Raj if he and Janvi divorce, an impossible task. She then forcibly tries to throw Janvi out of the house, but to no avail, as Raj decides to leave with Janvi, claiming that in the present circumstances, this is the fairest thing to do. The kids decide to stay with Janvi and their father, heartbroken as they learn that their father was sold, prompting the son to ask Kajal about the prospect of them being sold to another family at an agreed price. Kajal, on the other hand, distraught by her family abandoning her, donates all her riches to pay her dues. When she learns that Raj and the kids are leaving for the US, she runs to the airport for one final visit. She finds them ready to depart, but at the last minute, Janvi turns to Raj and tells them that she is leaving for the US alone. But she is not alone. She is expecting Raj's child. Janvi accepts that although Kajal sold her husband, it was her who offered to buy him, and thus she too should pay her dues. So the movie ends with Kajal getting her family back, learns of the importance of family over money, and Janvi leaving for New York forever.